There was tight security at Evoreya Magistrate Court on Friday morning following the news of the arraignment of the youth leader of APC, Osakpawan Eriyo. The court may have beefed up security to avoid any breakdown of law and order. The case ought to have come up at Oredo Magistrate Court 1, presided over by Chief Magistrate MC Ojobo, but reportedly lacks jurisdiction to hear the case. The matter was based on holding charge for which the magistrate court has no jurisdiction to hear until a formal charge or information is released in the High Court by the Ministry of Justice through the office of the DPP. The case was, however, adjourned to 3rd February 2017. Counsel to the Commissioner of Police, Austin Enobabo, explained further on the development.
The nature of the charge, the case was adjourned for mention before the magistrate court. And when the case is adjourned for mention, ordinarily the position is either that the DPP is still yet to give a legal advice and a formal charge before the High Court is yet to be preferred against the accused person. But for now it's for mention, and dates, a new date has been taken. So maybe by the next adjournment date, if there's any positive development from the office of the DPP, then either the matter will officially go to the High Court where it ordinarily has to be tried.
But the counsel to Osakpawan Eriyo, Eva Yeru Osunobu, told newsmen at the court that they have already approached High Court for bail.
Magistrate Court, you know, it's just for mention, nothing really happens. It's just to mention and take a further date. But we have approached the High Court that has jurisdiction to admit the accused applicant to bail. And that matter for bail came up today. We were at the High Court today, but the State Council, you know, said they needed time to file a counter affidavit to the application for bail that we filed. Their excuse was that they just received the proof of evidence from the magistrate court 2 days ago, specifically on Wednesday, perhaps towards evening time, and that they needed time to file their counter. Well, upon the application, the court adjourned to Friday next week, that's 20th. So by 20th, we'll be going to court for the bail of the accused person.
The case will come up at Criminal Court 5 next Friday, where Osakpawan Eriyo will seek for bail through his counsels. Osakpawan Eriyo, popularly known as No Molest, is remanded at Oko Prisons. Nosahare Owadia, STV News.